Okay, today we're gonna do something different. We're gonna convert a tomb that it's literally useless and in really bad conditions, and we're gonna convert it into a flower pot. Select the plants that you're gonna use. I personally want easy to maintain plants. I'm not good with plants. I wanted something easy to maintain, and then I could just, you know, leave in the window frame, and that if I will just forget one day to leave them water, I'm not gonna die. Just go to your local tuinwinkel, which in Dutch means gardening shop, and ask for some help. Try to describe the type of plants that you want and how much maintenance and how much experience, or you know, for what are you gonna use it for, and then they're gonna be able to help you further on that. Hi guys, my name is Valentina and I do all kind of weird projects like this on drum kits. I love building my own drums, restoring them and sharing my life as a drummer, my projects here on YouTube. And if you think that this could be the content that you will be interested to, please subscribe and click the bell notification so you won't miss any video. Make sure that all of the air holes and extra stuff that you're not gonna put back in are closed, obviously, as you're gonna put ground on it. So yeah, to do that I simply used wood filler. Honestly, I'm not so sure if this was the best idea considering how it reacts with stain and stuff like that. However, you could use epoxy and you could use polyurethane. You could make like a patch, you could use wood, you could use a lot of different type of solutions to just close the gap. Then you're gonna stain the shell. If you don't like the wrap, just like I did, I hated that color and I seriously disliked it so much, and I wanted to paint my tomb black matte. Turns out I really messed up, I bought the wrong one, and yeah. I wanted it to look like the keep that I built for my old church, and was also water-based. There are literally tons of colors so you can choose from that, or you could maybe rewrap it. And if you don't know how to do that, I have a tutorial for that. It's linked also in the description. We put this garbage bag instead of the epoxy. You could do it from epoxy, but you could also put a garbage bag, and then you cut it to the very edge below the head, which is gonna go on top of it, and that should take care of sealing. That's it guys, I really hope that you liked this video and you liked this project. This is something a little bit different. I know that it might not be for everyone, but for those who might like to do something like this, then there you go. Let me know if you like this video by liking it, and see you next time. Oh, what the heck? What are you doing? What are you doing? Get off. Come on. Get off. Move your butt. No.
Oh man, this is hilarious.
He thinks that you're playing with her.
Yeah, even.
Why, Mr. Fisher?
Come on, get off. Now, yes. Come on, off.